had claws, and didn't mind a load of buckshot. After that, my pa went home and melted down my ma's wedding spoons and cast silver bullets on them. Wouldn't leave the house on a full moon from then on.
Still say that bear's to blame.
I was hoping to have a word with Miss Cunliffe.
Just a moment, sir.
Miss Cunliffe. I am Lawrence.
I know who you are.
I'm sorry we're meeting like this. These were Ben's. He'd want you to have.